This guy went outside to see a huge pile of ice in his driveway, so instead of removing it all, he decided to have some fun with it by sculpting all of the ice into looking like an actual Ferrari, even using environmentally safe paint to make the snow red, and it started to look incredible. He made the Ferrari the same exact size as a real one, even adding all the emblems as well. And without ever doing this before, this is how his finished product looked of his brand new Ferrari in his driveway.